Hi, Lou Manfredini, ACES Home Expert. In this video, we're gonna talk about yearly maintenance tips for your sump pump. Okay, when you're talking about maintenance on a sump pump on an annual basis, cleaning out the pit is one of them, cleaning the pump as well. And this particular pump, these are the inlet holes where the water comes in from the pit. Now this is a demo pump, so it's nice and clean, but you wanna remove any debris, you wanna make sure those holes are open. You can take a shop vac like this. Clean all that debris up there with that. This is the pipe that pumps the water out. And you'll see right here, there's a little hole. That is a hole there to prevent airlocking from the pump when it shuts off. Just make sure that that hole is open. If you see any debris or anything, just use your fingernail or whatever to clear it up. But that's what you wanna do as far as maintenance on the pump. And then on this particular tether switch, you wanna kinda articulate it, and you can hear that it's moving freely, that there's no debris caught in the way here. And once this is all cleaned up, you can put this back inside the pit. And that's it. If you'd like more information, go to our website, acehardware.com. Please follow us on YouTube and stop by your local Ace Hardware store, because Ace is the helpful place.